tensions ratchet up globally. The House thus far has refused to make a statement. Meanwhile, our neighbors to the north have been accepting thousands of refugees.
up the hot spring hotel, Rook.
You did a damn fine job getting rid of those cultists.
As a place of shelter,
maybe you can help me with something else,
folks
too.
Folks around here would think twice. You know, some say that place is haunted. But I never much bought into that kind of malarkey. Anyway,
just
keep up the good work,
things
Rook.
Can't get worse. You're not gonna believe me? There's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
This old hotel's been through a lot. Earthquakes, rebuild, Peggy's, us.
No one's gonna mess with a bear.
I could play this game all day. There's new stuff added all the time.
Wonder how long he hibernates for.
The most dangerous firearm is one dropped by a cop.
Go in there! Scared me silly.
East Asia declared his country refused to treat with fools and madmen.
I'm going there!
It's unclear who he was referring to, but it nonetheless prompted a U.S. diplomat to punch him in retaliation, saying, "Don't call my president that."
Mm-hmm.
That was it. How badly I don't want to die. Some folks build bunkers underground, but others can't even change their tires come winter.